Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello my friend, my name is Fanny Ramatul Ulia. Clean and healthy life. I like eat healthy food every day. Before I eat, I usually wash my hands and then pray before eating. I like eat fried chicken with rice and drink a glass of hot tea. I like eat mango too. After eating, I brush my teeth. If I go to school and meet more people, I use mask and apply social distancing. I like coloring picture. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Goodbye.
Assalamualaikum. Hi, welcome back. Me Mutia from second grade Palestina. Today I will explain about clean and healthy life. 1. Eat healthy food. 2. Wearing mask. 3. Washing hands. 4. Social distancing. 5. Clean the house. Thanks for your attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye bye.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Robes Ira, my name is Ibrahim Al-Ghazali. I'm second grade C, Palestine. Wearing mask before traveling. Washing hands after meal. Brush teeth before sleep. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello friends, my name is Maria Zikra Khaliqa Al-Fatina. I am from second grade, Kursi, Palestina. To have clean and healthy life, we need 1. Washing hands, especially before we eat and after finish do activities. 2. Eat healthy food, like fruits, vegetables, and also milk. 3. Do exercise, like jogging, swimming, and other sport activities. Alhamdulillah, finish. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Assalamualaikum. My name is Muhammad Zul Alfa Malatif. I am class 2C Palestina. Today we discuss the material of clean and healthy life. And diet, no chew of land. Hey, goats and salt. Then we So, I have leave. One, wearing mask. Memakai masker. Two, social distancing. Mencuci, menjaga jarak. Three, washing hands.
Cuci tangan.
Four, clean the house.
Membersihkan rumah.
And don't forget, don't forget always to I'll wait anyone of them. Five, jogging. Dadah, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Dadah, Miss Ira.
Wash our hands before and after get something. Three, brush teeth. Brush our teeth second time in a day. Four, take a bath.
Assalamualaikum guys. Meet again with Habibi Rafa Putra Esfani. I am second class 2C Palestina. Clean and healthy live. One, eat healthy food. Two, wearing mask. Three, washing hand.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello friends, my name is Fatim. I'm second grade in Palestina. Clean healthy life. Hidup bersih dan sehat. One, healthy food.
Eat
healthy food. Makan makanan bergizi. Two, wearing mask. Memakai masker. Washing hands. Mencuci tangan. Okay, my friend. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye bye.
Hello, my name is Ibnu.
Clean.
And
healthy.
Life. Number one, eat healthy. Number two,
wearing
mask. Number three, washing hands. Number four, brush teeth.
Number five.
Thank you.
Hello, my name is Dimas. Healthy life, healthy body. I am healthy because exercise. I swim every Sunday. You need to brush your teeth to make your teeth healthy. You need to wash your hand before you eat something. Don't forget to wear a mask. And keep your distance when in crowded places. Bye.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello friends, meet again with me, Ahnaf Muhammad from second grade of Palestina. I would like to tell you about clean and healthy lifestyle. First, you eat healthy food. Second, you must wash your hands before you do something. Third, wearing mask when you go out. Okay, those all are things that we can do for clean and health. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Washing hands.
Assalamualaikum, my name is Naila Nadewi. I am class 2 di Palestina. I am washing hands with soap. Brush my teeth twice a day. I also wear a mask when I go outside. Thank you. Goodbye.
Palace.
to keep clean and healthy life you need. 1. Eat healthy food. 2. Wearing mask if you are in a crowd. 3. Washing your hands before you eat something. 4. Take a bath